bottoms and put our legs out long in front of us. There are two telephones, a red one and a blue one. The red one rings. Ring, 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 ring. Mike answers.
Hello?
The evil alien mudfish Snow has taken his friends prisoner on the space station. You must rescue them at once. Hurry! Wow, that's a bit scary. Then the blue one rings. Ring, 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 ring. Mike answers again. Hello? Your friend Mutnik, the astro dog, is there already. He will help you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Well, Mike wastes no time at all. He gets into his rocket. Standing up, drop your feet wide, bring your hands above your head and point to the sky. He closes his rocket down, jump your feet together, then forward, and sits down in his capsule. He reaches forward and pulls a couple of knobs. Bend your knees, feet flat, hands behind your body, and now down from five, lifting your hips. Ready? Using his pedals, hands behind your head, and pedals to the rocket. Slow and fast. Time to land.
Ears.
Coming into his landing position, Mike tucks himself up into a little monkey
ball.
He's here. He comes onto his